早晨啊，大家早晨啊！唔知道大家有冇去過北灣咧嚇，或者睇過我哋嘅節目啦，《北灣逍遙遊》咧，講緊嘅就係 North Bay 呢一個地方啦。相信大家咧可能唔係好熟悉喎，但係我哋今日好高興咧請嚟一位嘉賓上嚟，就是遠道由 North Bay 而嚟咧，就同我哋做一個訪問嘅。So today we are so happy that we have a special guest who come from North Bay. She is Marla Trambe. Marla Trambe, nice to meet you. And she is the Economic Development Officer, 經濟嘅發展主任嚟嘅。First, we heard about so many times for the North Bay, heard about the name so much. And could you explain more and introduce more about the North Bay to us?
Sure. North Bay is a city in northern Ontario, so we're not too far away. We're approximately 54,000 people, so not a very large community. But for northern Ontario, it is one of the major urban centers. It's a community that's fairly diverse as far as the population goes. We have a lot of Francophone people, we have a lot of Aboriginal people, mm-hmm. and our multicultural population is growing. We have a lot of different job opportunities and different economic diversity, and it's one of those communities that people picture Northern Ontario as being very natural and clean and safe and all of that, and we definitely fit that perception. So,
So it's very a natural place for most people to visit, right?
Yes.
So, 頭先阿 Marla 咧就講到啦，其實咧喺呢個 North Bay 裏邊，北灣人口裏邊咧有成54,000人嘅，咁啊人數唔係好多，咁但係咧都可以即係一個比較舒適嘅環境啦，大家去生活嘅，但係都有好多多元化嘅人啦喺裏邊嘅啦，包括好似我哋加拿大就係多元文化嘅社區一樣啦，咁所以咧就係同埋嗰個就業機會咧非常。相當多嘅，有好多唔同類型嘅行業咧，都會喺 North Bay 嗰度咧都會有揾到嘅。同埋大家如果想揾一笪咧比較自然啦，同埋大自然多啲啊，或者啲空氣清新多啲嘅咧 ，North Bay 咧就係一個非常之好嘅地方啦。咁好嘅地方，究竟用幾耐嘅時間先至可以去到啦？我而家就問一問 Marla 啦嚇。咁 How long to take from Toronto to North Bay？
If you're driving, it takes about 3 hours from, let's say, Pearson. In the airport to get downtown, kind of a 3.5, depending on traffic, of course, depending on the time of the day. But it's we like to say about a 3.5 hour drive from downtown.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's not too bad, and we're about 30 kilometers from being fully four laned the whole way. So the drive is actually quite nice. You cut through Muskoka's and
so good. Better than go to Montreal, it's so long.
Yeah,
we can go to North Bay to visit.
Definitely.
So 咁啊，其實用嘅時間咧就唔係話好耐嘅啫嚇，去 North Bay 呢個地方咧，只不過係用上咧由機場出發嘅話咧，由我哋皮爾遜機場國際機場出發咧，就係3個鐘頭到啦，就去到 North Bay 啦嚇。咁而咧由 downtown 出發嘅話咧，就係3.5個鐘頭到啦，用多半個鐘啫就可以去到 North Bay 噶啦嚇。咁啊非常之方便、非常之近嘅地方啦。除咗揸車之外，你唔想揸車啦，有冇其他工具啊？喺交通工具可以去到咧嚇？咁啊，其實咧except driving, so are there any other transportation for us to
yes,
there?
Yes, definitely. We have the bus transportation. We also have train transportation daily from Union Station through Ontario Northland, and daily flights. So it varies between 4 to 6 flights per day through Air Canada Jazz. You can fly from Pearson directly into the city.
咁我哋咧有好多嘅唔同類型嘅交通工具啦，大家見到啦，個就係喺 North Bay 嘅一個機場啦，大家可以搭飛機去到啦，亦都可以咧搭火車嘅喎。咁啊，當中咧非常之咁方便，搭火車仲可以睇下沿途嘅景色添㗎嚇。咁啊，一路講嘅時候咧都可以有啲片咧播下俾大家睇下嘅。咁另外咧就係講到呢個嘅讀書嘅時候啦，譬如啦大家都會諗到咧就係話喺多人多啦。嚟多人多讀書啊，或者去 Waterloo 等等嘅地方讀書，有冇諗過去 North Bay 讀書啦？我而家就問下 Marla， 其實咧喺 North Bay 裏邊嘅教育嘅嗰度又係如何㗎？咁其實 ，when we talk about study， most of us always think about Toronto， and I think the education in North Bay is very good too。So could you introduce the education system in North Bay？
Yeah, for sure。We have everything from obviously primary school, so from junior kindergarten to being able to complete a master's. We have from a post-secondary standpoint, a university as well as a college. And what's unique in North Bay is our college and university share facilities on the education campus on 700 acres of land. So when you come and study in North Bay, you're not only getting quality education in very small classrooms where you might have 10 people in your class, 30 people in your class. It's not hundreds of people in a classroom, so you get a lot of one-on-one support from your professors. Mm-hmm. The residences are different in North Bay as well. If you stay in residence, which we encourage all of the first-year students to do, they're more apartment style. So as opposed to a large university here where your residence is 50 people in one bathroom,
yeah.
we have one bathroom for two people.
Wow.
Max,
that's great.
Yeah, so we have
five
apartments.
Star hotel,
well,
yeah.
they're like apartments, basically, little mini condos, or you can have apartments with four people and two bathrooms.
Uh-huh.
So there, it's as far as a safety, and it's very safe and secure. So as far as the experience for the student, it's mm-hmm. very student focused.
Mm-hmm.
McLean's does their annual review annually, and we always come out on top for student satisfaction, or student mm-hmm. kind of interaction with teachers and things like that. So it's mm-hmm. a lot of support.
Okay.
And we work very closely from a city and okay. employer standpoint with the university and the college to try and ensure that the curriculum is meeting the job mm-hmm. needs in North Bay. So,
mm-hmm. okay.
And from a kind of a school-aged primary and secondary level, we have a number of different schools, both in French and in English, because mm-hmm. we are a very bilingual community, so mm-hmm. we have opportunities. And we have, you know, Montessori and some of the private
okay.
education systems.
基本上其實喺 North Bay 啦，嚇嗰個嘅教育制度咧，同我哋差唔多，但係咧仲比我哋好嘅之處咧，因為咧我哋嘅多倫多人口比較多，咁所以咧嘅嗰個學生數量比較多嘅時候咧，就好多人咧就會共用一個廁所咁樣，其實。 洗手間嗰方面啊，或者係嗰方面咧，其實咧喺 North Bay 咧係仲方便嘅。點解咧？係因為佢嘅人口比較少啲啦。咁啊，讀書嘅時候佢哋 more focus 咧就係落一啲嘅學生嗰度嘅，專注一啲學生嘅教育嗰方面。咁啊，大部分咧一個班裏邊咧唔會係好多嘅學生，咁所以咧啲先生可以甚至乎喺one-on-one咁樣去教佢哋都得㗎嚇。咁另外咧咁啊講到洗手間方面咧，嗰度就犀利啦，唔使幾十人咧就共用一個廁所。 只係咧兩個人咧共用一個廁所嘅啫，咁啊非常之咁方便啦，同埋好舒適嘅環境啦，令到學生咧有一個嘅好好嘅環境去學習嘅嚇。另外咧亦都係讀完書之後咧有一個相關嘅一啲嘅，如果 meet 到一啲嘅工作嘅經驗嘅時候咧，佢哋都會幫佢哋咧去揾就業嘅喎，係嘛？He's talk about the employment at North Bay.
Mm-hmm.
So you tell me more about the program which help the student to miss the jobs, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Because we work so closely with our post-secondary education, especially, let's say, the college, because they're a little bit more, they're in a position to be more flexible as far as meeting demands or meeting needs with, you know, kind of Con Ed programming. So basically, we help them. We actually arrange meetings, let's say, with our employers in manufacturing.
Mm-hmm.
Our manufacturing companies are, you know, kind of in need of people mm-hmm. badly right now. We have a labor market shortage. So we definitely have job opportunities for people in engineering mm-hmm. and in welding and things like that. So
mm-hmm.
We work with our college to, let's say, set up a new welding program to fast track people through so that our employers are getting mm-hmm. their needs met. So things like that that we try and cater to our company needs.
Mm-hmm. Okay. 咁啊，阿Mala講到咧，其實咧真係咧對學生非常之好嘅。咁因為當中咧有好多嘅唔同嘅課程咧，都可以咧同呢個相關嘅工作咧有關嘅喎。咁啊，當佢同譬如喺工業上面咧，因為North Bay 方之間一啲工業嘅一個城市啦，咁所以咧有好多嘅需要好多嘅人啦去幫手啦去做嘢嘅，所以有好多大量嘅工作咧機會咧可以俾啲學生去做。 甚至乎咧，有學院咧可以有一個非常之一個 fast track 嘅 program 啊，就可以咧去到幫佢就業嘅。咁呢個係非常之好嘅教育嘅一個嘅系統嚟嘅。咁另外咧，其實仲有好多好多唔同嘅消息咧，包括咧你點樣去投資喺 North Bay 啊，甚至乎你會唔會選擇去嗰度住咧，或者喺嗰度有咩玩咧？其實咧 ，Mala 會繼續咧同我哋去講嘅，只不過咧佢會喺之後嗰幾集去講。咁啊，切我哋咧留意其他嘉賓時間啦。So Mala will talk about more about the North Bay. How fun is it, and what kind of investment we can do in Loft Bay, etc. So Mala will keep on to talk about with us in the future. So thank you very much for today.
Thank you. Thanks for your time.